The nervous 90s plagues the best of batsmen. Did you know that New Zealand legend Martin Crowe fell prey to this in his first World Cup match in 1983? Finally, he again got out in his 90s in his last World Cup match in 1992. And guess what? He was run out both times.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave your comments in the comments section below. Click on the bell icon for notifications.